Yasmin, thanks. Caught on camera, a car goes flying into the room of a California toddler. Wow. Surveillance cameras were rolling when the car hit a curb, flipped, then slammed into the Stubblefield family's home.
Yeah, scary stuff. Now, the family says that car came crashing into their son's room just minutes after they took the 14-month-old out of it.
I can just visualize it in my head if he was in there. I mean, I'm always changing his diaper in there. So is she. I thank the Lord that he wasn't in there.
Oh my goodness, you could understand why that dad is still so upset. Now, police say witnesses told them that they saw the driver street racing before this crash. The driver and passenger were not hurt, but the Stubblefield family has been forced now to leave their home until they can rebuild. My